Hallelujah. While you're standing, why don't you just take a moment to look around so we can just get this out the way. Just look around at everybody. Look around. Look and see what your neighbor has on. Look and see what their hairstyle looks like. Why don't you look at their shoes, see if you approve or not. Why don't you just take a moment. Take a moment also to shake somebody's hand next to you. Smile at them. I don't know everybody in here. I've not seen everybody in here. But I'm glad to see you all tonight. Do I have any old school saints in the building? Anybody remember hand clapping and tambourines and foot stomping before you land? Organs and drums and percussion? All those things, amen. My gospel choir students don't know I'm going to do this, but I always teach them to be prepared for any and everything. So I just want to see if they're going to be prepared for any and everything. Amen. I want to know, amen, if those of you who are old school, truly old school, if you don't remember this song, if you don't mind helping me, if you remember this song, help me sing a little bit of this. Come on, put our hands together and clap and stomp our feet and do all of that. But it's a song that's real simple that the saints used to sing, and it simply said, come by here. Hallelujah. And you will rejoice, even though it's not a Sunday. Anybody got a reason to rejoice? I know it's a Saturday night, but let's not make it feel like a Saturday night. Anybody got a reason to rejoice? Hallelujah. Anybody wake up this morning, amen, on their own, and did it occur to you that the Lord woke you up this morning? Was anybody able to get here without the help of the Lord, and did it occur to you that it's the Lord's, amen, who covered you with his blood and allowed you to have a Savior in the highways and byways? Amen, somebody. Hallelujah. How many of you realize that the Lord kept you safe and protected through the night as you slept? Amen, somebody. How many of you know you serve a God who loves you enough to dispatch his angels around your home and around your dwelling places so that the enemy does not attack you? Amen, somebody. Amen. We have a reason to give him praise. We're going to sing this last praise and worship song, and it simply says, I just want to praise you forever. Oh,
there's something.